shame. It's up to you. The first word should define.